became the champion of Pandora.
You forgot the part where the ball hunter kicked Piston the ball so hard he exploded!
Because that never happened, Tina.
Irrelevant!
Calm down, Torg. You've got other things to worry about, like giving me your arena so I don't tell your stockholders about this little tournament.
How the f*** am I supposed to know? That'll...
ago, there was a big pile of treasure in the desert, and the Volt Hunters found it and killed all the bad guys. The end.
No, no, no. That's not how you start a story.
I thought it was pretty good.
And I think you're not getting fed this week. Now, this is how you start a story. Legends speak of Captain Blade's lost treasure of the sands, of a prize so great that men would turn their sands red in pursuit of it, of a pirate queen, courageous and deadly, who would stop at nothing to find it, of a monstrous leviathan, of the Vault Hunters who journeyed to the desert town of Oasis, not knowing the horrors that would befall them. See? That's how you do it.
Mine was more succinct.
Your life's gonna be succinct, you dirty little orphan.
Welcome to my lovely town of Oasis, stranger. Now, if you could please save me from the filthy sand pirates trying to steal my water!
Sandman won't use your ribcage like a hat rack.
I wanna hear you scream!
Thank you so very much, my friend. Yes, 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 yes. Now that my water is safe, let us check.
Like people.
What's that ruckus coming from Oasis? Oh, is that a Vol Hunter I see? I'm Captain Scarlet, and something tells me you're here for the treasure, same as I am. So, we've got two options. We can work together and split the treasure, or we could just try to kill one another. Or maybe both! Come find me in Wormwater, yeah?
I am Shade, and you? You are the coolest person I have ever seen. Please don't go. Please. If you're looking for the treasure of the sands, you gotta talk to Captain Scarlet.
She's set up in Wormwater. You'll need a sand skiff to reach her. Use mine. It's the least I can do for the stranger who saved the many living people of my town. Oh, you're so cool! Did my sand skiff just randomly explode, forcing you to stay in Oasis and hang out with me some more? Darn. Well, my other friends out in the flats might have some sand skiff parts for you.
They are very nice and alive.
But be careful. If you step on the flat sands out there, the sand grubs will hear you and eat you, and then you won't be able to hang out with me.
Hi there, Dan. I'm Jennifer, clothes and boys in high school gossip.
That's Jennifer. A nice girl, but very naive. I think she has a magnetic overthruster you could use for the sand skiff.
Oh my word! A new person has left the wizard to come talk to me! And this person is so handsome!
Ugh, that is Mrs. Blavis. Be careful. Only a few more sand skiff parts and you'll be on your way to Captain Scarlet and the Lost Treasure! How fun!
Well, hey! How you doing? They call me Jocko the Joker. I'm a laugh a minute. Hey, what's the difference between a stag and a black water? There isn't one, because they'll both kill you.
Oh, he is a cut-up. Oh, gosh, Jocko. Jocko borrowed one of my pressure regulators from one of his comedy bits the other day. Find it, and it is yours.
Hello, person. I'm feeling very good today, and not dead from thirst. How are you?
Ah, you've met Lionel. How are you, Lionel?
Not dead of thirst. Ha 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 ha!
Oh, tell me about it. How is your family?
Well, they...
End of tape.
That is a great story, Lionel. Friend, I believe he has an engine capacitor stashed somewhere nearby. It's yours! To rebuild the sand skiff. Just think the lovely people of Oasis. It's good we have so much water. Otherwise, we might have died of dehydration. Please, attach those parts you retrieved to the sand skiff. Then you may scan it and summon one from any catch-a-ride machine. She is fixed! Wonderful! Please hit that button to digiscan her into the catch-a-ride system. If you want. may now destruct a sand skiff from any catch or ride machine. Before you go off to meet Captain Scarlet, though, you must return to me.
I had no reason to call you back. I just enjoyed your presence. Captain Scarlet has been tracking the treasure of the sands for several years.
You should sail out to meet her in your sand skiff. You're going now.
From Oasis. That's a... All right, well...
Stand back once you're part of the compass, bitch! Hand it over!
And I'm being attacked. Great. Wonderful. Hey, stranger, you give me a hand with Sandman's boys. I'll make it worth your while, all right?
Nice moves out there. You're a Vault Hunter, yeah? Never met one of you guys before. The guns, the power, it's all very striking. If you're looking for the treasure of the sands, you've come to the right chick. But, God, I'm being rude. I haven't even introduced myself. Do that a lot. Sorry. I'm, Captain Scarlet. Nice to meet ya. Legends say that whoever gets all four pieces of a mystical compass will find the lost treasure. I've got a piece, because I'm awesome, but Sandman has one too. Head to Hater's Folly, kill Sandman,
and get his piece of the compass. Sound good? I'm sending you to kill Sandman rather than do it myself. First of all, good question. Glad to see you, you know, taking the initiative. Second of all, Sandman's pretty strong and you're expendable as hell, so good luck!
No.
the city of Oasis. What a surprise! Oh, sorry, I hacked into your echo device shortly after we met, so I can see everything you can. It's fun to watch you kill people. It's a good thing no one in Oasis is dying of thirst. Otherwise, the sight of that enormous spring might fill me with a tragic rage.
Yes!
My first two fingers, like this, best buds. Until we stumbled upon some of Captain Blade's old notes about the lost treasure, that is. Together, Sandman and I found two pieces of Captain Blade's mystical compass. Then, because I'm an idiot, I tried to stab him in the back. Literally, the knife blade snapped, he shot me in the leg and ran, and it was embarrassing, but that's when I learned, never betray your friends. Until you're sure you've got the upper hand.
Never stop the killing! Never! Leave the meat, John! It's a baptism of blood!
I told you to lay off. Now I gotta kill you, your friends, and your family!
How would he even know where your family lives? He's... just ignore him, he's talking crap! Chill back here and read the latest issue of Crime Fighter Frog. Is that Frog Fighter Crime?
No, to scrape your face from my fingernails!
Dear Diary.
Yeah. Your spine clean.
Let me hear those screams.
But I know someone who might. His name is Herbert, and he lives out in the rust yards. Take that gift box over there. Go meet up with him. Off with you now. Now, you might be worried that once you get all four pieces of the compass, I'll kill you and take it for myself. Wrong. Even once complete, the compass still needs to be taken to a very super secret location before it will reveal where Blade's treasure is buried. You can rest easy for now.
I'm gonna swallow your throat, badass!
Herbert, the guy you're looking for, I brought him on board a few months back because he's stupidly knowledgeable about Captain Blade's treasure. Then I kicked him off because...
I wanna hear you scream!
You see.
Cauterize the wound!
Oh, if Herbert asks about me, don't say anything.
Open your veins!
Creepy enough to be Herbert's shack up there on that ledge. Take the elevator up, knock on the door, and prepare for a smell straight out of your nightmares.
Second. Scarlet, is that you? Oh, you're not Scarlet, but I can taste her scent on you. She wants the last compass piece, doesn't she? Oh, yeah. Let's talk, you and me. How is Scarlet? Is she as beautiful as when I last saw her? Oh, how the light caught her hair.
Worried something like this would happen. Just collect his little love letters as quick as you can. Sorry.
Stealing from her. She's so honorable.
through my telescope, I saw her give him a gun to defend himself. As she ran him through with her sword, I knew she's the one.
You're wrong!
Okay, this is mixtape number 206. I call this one, Scarlet, I Would Like to Touch You in Places. Oh, Scarlet!
Oh, God. Did you find one of his songs? Still, he found all of his tapes. Better return them to him and wash your hands afterward. Look.
Once you deliver those with the last piece of the compass, Scarlet will have to take me back. The last compass piece is in that chest. Whoops. Looks like when you shot the lock, you blasted. Don't cry when I pull your lungs out through your chest!
I can rebuild the last part of the compass, but I'll need some samples of polychriton. And once you get those, I can rebuild the key and give it to Scarlet, and it'll help her find where the treasure is buried, and she'll marry me, and we'll have 100 babies, and I'll never die. It'll be perfect. Yes, just a few more bits of polychriton. I've studied the lost treasure of the sands for months now. I'll rebuild the compass for her.
Oh.
kid's getting lonely. Yep, I'm pretty sure she's Gretz kicking me out to the rush yard.
Somebody delivered a feast!
give that to Scarlet, along with the tapes.
Find out where Captain Blade buried his treasure. Here, this is my piece of the compass. Take it. Now, combine it with the other three pieces of the compass you've collected on that table over there. There it is. The compass of the sands. Please grab it. And now we've treasure to find. Take the compass
to Magnus Lighthouse. Blade built the Magnus Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. It kind of went off the rails there near the end. The treasure before me, which you won't, of course, but just in case, be careful of the Leviathan. It ate Roscoe, as I may have already mentioned, and Blade's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
Ha 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 ha!
knows how close we are to finding the treasure. He sounds rather miffed. Pretty awesome, right?
I ordered a lead salad!
You're at the top of the lighthouse? Lovely! Just find somewhere to place Blade's compass, and we'll find out. Is it working? What's happening? You did it! It looks like the treasure's buried in worm water! I'll meet you out there! My friend, and don't worry, I still need your help to get past whatever traps there might be in the treasure chamber. I will not betray you. Just kidding. It's honestly been a lot of fun, but this is where you die. If it's any consolation, I meant everything I said to you. You're an awesome warrior, a real stand-up individual. But my men and I just reached the spot pointed out by the lighthouse, so this is where I say... Stealing is wrong.
is yours, my friend. They were amazing, weren't they, Lionel?
Tay, corrupted.
I agree.